WKU students can schedule their own appointments through their individual TopNet account. They do not always need their advisor to do it for them. The only exception to this rule is if the student is not assigned to the advisor they wish to see. Select Advisors and Student Data Inquiry. Scroll down to Advising Calendar. Select Advising Calendar Appointments. Then select the term that you want to make an appointment. If you want to make an appointment in the month of June, select Summer. If you want to make an appointment in October, you will select Fall. The dates listed on the right will help guide you as to which semester to choose. Then click Submit. To schedule a student an appointment, click Add New Appointment. You will then be prompted to choose a student. You can only choose a student who is assigned to you. There are two other options as well. If you need to set up an appointment with a student who is not currently assigned to you, you can choose Advising Student to restrict that time slot to that particular student. Or, if you would like to hold that time slot for another task other than advising, you can choose Administrative Other. Then click Submit. Choose the date from the drop-down box. Every date that you have available will appear. Choose the time from the available appointment times on the date that you chose. You can also choose a reason for the appointment. You can also choose to enter the student's contact phone number. Then click Submit. Now that you have set up the appointment, you and the student will receive an email with a calendar request attachment. Open the email and double-click on the attachment. The appointment request will open in a new window. Because the subject of the event or email is generic, you can choose to change it to the student's name if you would like. Then click Save and Close. This will add the event to your Outlook calendar. Click Advising Calendar Appointments to view your upcoming appointments or to make additional appointments. You can edit an appointment by clicking Edit. However, the only piece of information that you can edit is the phone number. You cannot change the time or day of the appointment through this link. If you need to reschedule an appointment, you will need to cancel the old appointment and create a new appointment. A special note about when appointments can be made. Students cannot make same-day appointments. Their cutoff is midnight the night before. However, you can schedule an appointment on behalf of the student up until the time of the appointment. If you need to cancel and/or reschedule an appointment, click the red X to cancel. When you or the student cancels an appointment, you will receive an email that it has been canceled. And double-click on the attachment. Then click Remove from Calendar to delete the appointment. The next screen will show you what it will look like when you have multiple appointments scheduled in a week. Use the arrows to navigate forward to the week you wish to view. Once you find the week you are looking for, you will be able to see how many appointments you have scheduled or available. At the current time, there is no way to see which of the time slots are still available. Scrolling down will allow you to see the appointments that have already been set on the calendar. If you click on the student's name, a new tab will open with TopNet queued into the student's information. In the new tab, you will be able to navigate through the student's information, run an ICAP, look at transcripts, add general advising comments, etc. To access your calendar again, navigate to the Advising Calendar tab.